Okay, building the thermostat. This is an Arduino Mega 2560. And I have a TFT screen. It's 2.8. I bought it in a set with an Arduino Uno, a set of two screens and a Uno, but I find the screens pretty useless on a Uno because it uses all pins. So I take the biggest one. This is 2.4 inch. It's not standing on it. When you plug in the screen, there is 5 volts and ground, so that pins fit. Plug it in. And when I put power on it, nothing is happening because there is no program in it. So we have to program it to move to the screen. We have to set in tools. We have to set the board Arduino Genuina Mega 2560 processor 2560 USB 0. Then we have to upload. Now it's compiling and it's complaining because there is uncommented text at the top of the file. So I read it and delete it. And we try again. Now it's writing, it's checking, and it's done. Go back to the it's complaining that it has found no real-time clock. So I have a real-time clock. There is no battery in it now, but I have a blue wire to ground, a red wire to VCC, a yellow wire to SDA, and SCL green. So I can connect to 2120 SDA in SCL, and I'll connect to ground and to plus. Now it's saying that it found the real time clock. It's programming the time and date. Now the looks green, but it's blue when I... Oh, it's a mistake. Test screen for the switch times from Monday to Friday. Goes on at 5:30 at 21 degrees, off 6:30 and goes to 14 degrees. On at 11 at 20 degrees, off at 12:30, 16 degrees. This is a screen for the future for setting the date and time. There are some big delays in it now for testing. This is the normal screen, normal mode. Eco mode is 15 degrees and automatic for the times. In normal mode, if I do the temperature higher, it switches on. When I heat up the ship, then the temperature will go up and it will switch off. So three switch times on a day, on and off. It's far from finished, but it's working at the moment. So the yellow SDA is on the SDA of the Mega and the green one on SCL. So now it's on. When I heat up the ship, it goes off. Press reset. So that's the programming.